Hi everyone, Ian Van Tile here, and behind me is a 2008 Jeanneau 42 Deck Salon that's for sale here in Marina del Rey, California. So let me show you some of the features and benefits that this yacht has to offer.
So here we are looking at the Mark Lombard design Jeanneau 42 Deck Salon. Now this is a timeless look. Well, some of the features that this offers is this large window, this kind of cat eye window, large windows overhead, allowing lots of natural light into the vessel. And it is very unique because it's also an aft master cabin boat. So what we have here up at the bow is a double bow roller system. And as you can see, we have the capturing eye for the bowsprit. So if you are running with a code zero or asymmetrical spinnaker, it attaches to the bowsprit quite nicely. And then the bowsprit is stowed on the lifeline when not in use. This is a Selden double spreader mast. As you can see, it has radar, in-mast furling with quantum sails. All the sheets, halyards are led into the cockpit, and it has a upgraded Iverson Dodger. This is a really nice high-end Dodger system found on the Jeanneau 42DS here, and has integrated built-in stainless steel grab handles. As we move up forward, you can see the large Harkin Traveler. Again, all the deck organizers, and again, these beautiful windows that just flood the boat with natural light. Great access up to the foredeck. We have the quick windlass. This is an electric up and down windlass. As you can see here, we open up to the large anchor locker here. And again, that little eyelet there that the bowsprit connects through. Moving back aft, you can see how the shrouds are split, so it makes it really easy and convenient to walk up to the bow or aft into the cockpit. There's built-in stainless steel grab handles on the cabin top. And the Jeanneau 42DS has a really nice large cockpit for a boat of this size. Dual helms is another nice feature, and a really nice entryway from the back of the boat into it. Centrally located is the Raymarine E80 chart plotter. Off to the starboard side is our engine controls, our RPM display down here. We have wind, point wind speed, tri-data, and autopilot controller. Two-speed Harkin electric winches. Nice deep big lazarette lockers. And then off to the port side, we have multi-repeaters in our Sony stereo control, along with the two-speed fast and slow Harkin general winch. Moving our way up forward, you can see these nice little upper seats here, protected by the Dodger. We have electric cabin top winch. And as we come down below the vessel, you have the galley off to the starboard side. Double burner, stove and oven, microwave, large deep capacity refrigerator that's located right here. Small freezer compartment, double stainless steel sinks. It has the backsplash here. Directly across from us is the nav station. The nav station set up nicely with our Xantrax inverter controller, our battery monitoring system, our Uniden RAM mic, our Uniden VH. And then again, our second display, our E80 chart plotter display, our stereo, and a large salon. So again, this is something that you can see, just big picturesque windows, a really timeless look. There's a TV mounted up here on the bulkhead. And then as we move up forward, we have the V-berth with its own head and shower compartment. It's a manual flush toilet on this. But nice nice shower compartment there, nice V-berth. This is the filler cushion for the salon table. When it drops down, turns into the bed. Double hanging shelving storage lockers here behind the door. And then again, a nice aft view. Big, large seating areas, U-shaped seating around the dinette table. And again, these large deck salon windows and this extra height headroom is really impressive. You have access to the day head and master cabin head and shower compartment. I'm going to take you through this direction. So you can see this is one of only boats of this size. And actually, it's a real challenge to find a king size bed on a boat. But really, what's important about this is not only just the size of it, but the headroom. And notice how they actually arched up underneath the table itself, giving you additional headroom. Really impressive. Lots of natural light. We have engine room access underneath the companionway steps from this back door as well too. And then access into the head and shower compartment. This is quite nice because you have these kind of shower curtains that actually go up and around, so it encompasses the whole shower. This has the upgraded Japsco electric quiet flush toilet, so it's a push button toilet on it, and a nice vanity sink area as well. But again, one impressive salon.
Well, I hope you found this short video to be helpful and informative. If you want more information in regards to the Jeanneau 42 Deck Salon that's located in Marina del Rey, California, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tile, at any time, day or night. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel for additional video walkthroughs like this. Thank you again.